Good morning, my dear little kids. How are you all? I hope you all are good and happy at your place. So, kids, today we are going to do one very interesting activity. So, kids, are you ready for the interesting activity? Yes. Okay, kids. So, come and join your ma'am. So, kids, this is our today's activity. Okay. Color only as many objects as the given number. Okay, this is your question. And in this activity, what you have to do? We have some pictures. Okay, and in front of these, you can see one number is there. So what you have to do? Very first, you have to take one crayon. Okay, now see kids, number one, which number is this? This is number 4. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, and 4, you have to count the pictures, and number, which number is given, you have to color only that number. Okay, like this. So our first number is 4, so you have to color 4 pictures like this. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay, so I have done my color. How many apples I have to color? 1, 2, 3, 4, because I have number 4 here. That's why I have color this 4 apples. Okay, kid. So like this, you have to complete this all. Now I'm taking my next crayon. Now see number 2, which number is this? Number 2. Which number is this? Number 2. So how many pictures we have to color? 2. 1 and 2. So start from this. 1 and 2. Okay, so I have completed my 2 cards, because here I have number 2. Okay, now next, number 3, which number is there? Number 1. Okay, so I am doing coloring the heart 1 only. Okay, so this is 1. Why? Because we have number 1 here. So I have to color only the picture 1. Okay. Now next. Next we have some ducks. But how many ducks I have to color? Number 3. Okay. So I am taking here yellow color. 1, 2, and 3. Okay, so now I have here number 3. So I have done my 3 ducks. Okay, 1, 2, and 3. And kids, whenever you are doing this activity, always be counting 1, 2, and 3 like this. Okay, now last is this. I have some stars, but how many stars I have to color? Which number is this? Number 5. Okay, so I have to color 5 stars. So I am starting from here. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Okay, so I have done my activity. Okay, kids. So kids, are you enjoying this activity? Yes, very good. So you can also try it at your home. Okay, kids. Bye bye. Take care.